He starts the ritual by pointing upwards toward his god, immediately followed by all seeing eye and dual six hand signs. And every hand motion from that point on equals to six to finally form 666.